Being the treasure hunters, we're getting something different here. We're having 125th anniversary for Vandegrift Number 1 Fire Department. As you see, the food trucks are starting to set up. We're getting all set up. There's going to be a parade coming here in about an hour. There's a George McMurtry Fire Department. That's the fire engine. Getting ready to go start up the parade. He's getting ready to go line up. So stay tuned for a 125th anniversary parade.
I'd point out that on November 29th, 1897, it was known as the Inn. That's where they had their first meeting. The department is named George G. McMurtry because he donated the first two hose carts and equipment, donated this building and the lot for the fire station, and then later provided the first alerting system, a steam whistle that sat on the U.S. Steel Boiler House until 1986. For some of you older people, I'm sure that you remember on a Tuesday night when all of the fire sirens were sounded at 6:30 p.m., the steam whistle was the first to be sounded, and then all other fire departments sounded their whistles at 6:31 on Tuesday night for fire practice. Some information I'll share to you about the parade today. The judges are Larry Johnson from Eureka Fire and Rescue out of Tarentum. He's retired, but he is a deputy chief of Allegheny County Hazmat. He's retired fire chief from Allegheny Bluntland, or ATI, and he's also an instructor with the Pennsylvania Academy for Education and Training of Firefighters. Kevin McElwain. McElwain is from Katanning Fire Department, station number 6. He also is an instructor with the Pennsylvania Fire Academy for Education and Training. A couple other points I would make. There's a lot of groups that have supported this event to celebrate 125 years. I think we're almost ready to fire the siren to indicate the beginning of the parade. Throughout the morning or afternoon, I will be announcing some of the supporters of the parade in celebration this weekend. The American Legion Auxiliary Post 114, the American Legion Post 114, the Auxiliary, as well as the membership, Bobby's Jewelers, Brady Kern Funeral Home, Byers Busing Company,
for the parade coming up next.
The George G. McMurtry Volunteer Fire Department Number 1. As I said previously, George G. McMurtry, the founder of Vandegrift Borough, donated the land, the first two hose carts, and this building in 1897 to make sure that the borough of Vandegrift was protected for fire service. We are so happy to be here today with all of you. We welcome you to Vandegrift, Pennsylvania. We have a great parade lineup today, and we're so honored to have each and every one of you. And I say that on behalf of the fire department officers, Mike Rao, president, and Randy Dunmire, who is the fire chief. Some of the supporters today include Brady Kern Funeral Home, Byers Busing Company, Don Guy Brothers Lumber Company, the Dunmire Kerr and Rao Funeral Home, and First Baptist Church of Vandegrift, the First United Methodist Church, and Giant Eagle out of Leechburg in Allegheny Township. The judges today include Larry Johnson from Eureka Fire and Rescue. He's a deputy chief of Allegheny Hazmat, County Hazmat. He's also a retired fire chief from Allegheny Ludlam, ATI, and also an instructor with the Pennsylvania Fire Academy. Kevin McElwain is a Katanning Fire Department member from Hose Company Number 6. He also is an instructor with the Pennsylvania Fire Academy out of Lewisburg. The fire department was organized on November 29, 1897 at 109 Sherman Avenue, known as The Inn. George G. McMurtry was the first to help organize as the founder of Vandegrift, and he donated two hose carts and equipment along with this building and a lot for the fire station. He later provided the first alerting system, and that system was a steam whistle that sat on the United States Steel Boiler House until 1986. And Mike Rao went somewhere to get a recording of that steam whistle, and somewhere along the line, we'll work that in so you can hear that original alert system for calling out all of the volunteer firefighters. Okay, Russ, we'll take a little more music at this point. We're working up an appetite here.
Okay, Randy, Judge O'Hara, it's time to start the parade. As you heard, the bell went in 1925.
Okay,
this went off.
This is a celebration today.
Now it's time to start the parade. And let's see, these are the best treasures there are between the police force and volunteer firefighters. Can't get a better treasure than that, can you?
Let's hear it.
So let's see what we got.
All of our young people that are here today.
Here for the parade.
Our young people, they are the youth of our community and our country. We're so happy that you're all here. Tom's here. We're ready to start this parade. The youth. Engine 51 crew, the ground engine. We have Ron Shaker, one of my former students. parade and celebration organizer, Alexander Boulder, Ashley Hanley. Round of applause for the first truck. Rescue 51 crew, Tom Shank Jr. is the driver, Miranda Pioff. Two life members, Chris Zalonka and Frank Beer, they're riding in the rescue truck as part of today's 125th anniversary. Number two, fire department. We have the snorkel truck today and the utility truck. We thank you also, Christy. We thank you for all of your service as well.
Sit there.
As needed. We depend on the volunteer fire service. There are many young men and women that have been joining lately. We're so proud of the service.
Back in the days when I was a firefighter, they used to judge all every truck
so
coming through the parade.
Township for participating today.
And Park Township tanker. The Hyde Park coming in next.
Hyde Park Volunteer Fire Department, located in Westmoreland County, just across the river from Leechburg. Thank you for being here today. Thank you. We have with us today, celebrating the 125th anniversary of Vanderbilt, we have State Representative Abby Major, Abby, and Jason Silvas. Hey, Jason. Nice to see you. State Representative Abby Major, and we have Jason Silvas. Thank you for your service. Always remember Vandegrift when you have the opportunity to hand out money for our communities. The vintage cars. I see Norm Myers there. Is that the mayor? There's the mayor, Lenny Collini. Thanks for being here, Lenny. Thanks for serving Vandegrift and also all of the vintage cars. We have number 49 was Crossley. Crossley 66 Mustang, an 03 Mustang, a 67 Chevelle, and an 87 Lincoln. We thank you for participating today. Thank you also for sharing time and helping our elected officials participate in the parade. We count on our elected officials and we count on their volunteerism to make the community a much better community each and every month when they meet with their various projects, short-term and long-term goals. With Nancy and Anthony Perani down here in front of the George G. McMurtry, Aaron's Fox, two pillars of the community. We thank you for being here, Anthony and Nancy. Thank you very much. From Allegheny Township Volunteer Fire Department, we have a mini pumper. They also serve the Kiske Valley along with the Markle Fire Department. They serve Allegheny Township as a whole. And as I said earlier, through mutual aid agreements, all of these fire departments serve as backup for one another in they continue to serve very well with their education, training programs, and obviously fighting fires.
Delicious.
Follow the Yellow Brick Road. The Vandegrift Arts Festival was held on Sunday, July 30th. It was a huge success. We thank all of those who participated, and we continue to support you throughout the community. If you go up and down Grand Avenue and Washington Avenue, you'll see various Vandegrift, as well as Giant Eagle out in Allegheny Township. The Good News Center also is a sponsor today. The next procession in our procession are the Scouts. This is Pat 500 from Washington Township. We want to thank all of the Scout leaders and the young boys and girls that participate in the Scout. They've been in the organization now over 50 years. Of the Boy Scouts. Appreciate everything that you do, and we wish our young people the very, very best as they pursue their educational goals and all of their endeavors. From Leechburg, we have Leechburg Volunteer Fire Department. This is a 1935 Seagrave. Is that Jim Pigna? Jim Pigna. Look over here, Jim. Bill Kerr. How you doing, Jim? Glad to have you. 1935 Seagrave from Leechburg Volunteer Fire Company. And then we have their tower truck, Station 150 out of Armstrong County. We appreciate your service. That is one monster of a truck. We thank you, Mr. Foster. Good afternoon. How are you? Glad to have you. We appreciate all that you do with education and training, suppression of fire service issues.
A lot of fire engine there.
From Westmoreland County, it is the Slickville Volunteer Fire Department, Rescue 59. We thank you for the work that you do, and we thank you for all that you serve in your community and surrounding communities in Salem Township. Murraysville, Medic 1. We appreciate your service. Let's give a warm welcome to the Shriners Band of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Shriners Servant Officer. George G. McCountry Volunteer Party. We have over here Allie Mohan, Bull Terrier Dog Trainer. Hello there, Allie. Everybody wave to Allie. All you young kids, wave to Allie. From Washington Township, it is the Washington Township Volunteer Fire Company. Located right on Route 66 in Washington Township. They too provide much dedication and service to the Kiske Valley through mutual aid. We appreciate your service and all that you do for volunteer fires. Round of applause for all of these volunteer firemen. From North Apollo, Pennsylvania, Armstrong County, it is the North Apollo Volunteer Fire Company. Stand. Station 170. We thank you for your service and time, firefighting, fundraising, and education. Thank you for being here today. Is everybody having a good time? Let me hear it. Beautiful Labor Day weekend 2022. Also from North Apollo, it's Station 170 Squad. We thank you for being here today. Thank you for your service.
Look at that cool car.
I believe, according to my list, the Vandegrift Art Fest members, is that correct? Our second group, vintage cars, got it. From Apollo, Pennsylvania, it is host company number 2, Engine 20. Thank you for serving the community. You'll notice on the side of these trucks, and this is my home fire department. Shot. They went up this afternoon, they're about ready to go up, and that's all related. Artemis is a twin Greek god of the Apollo Greek god. We have the Apollo host coming number 2, escort truck, Kevin Gibbons, thank you. Who's driving that truck? Tom Colder. Hey, Tom Colder, Kevin Gibbons, my home fire department from Apollo, Armstrong County, Pennsylvania. Helping to celebrate the 125th anniversary of the George G. McMurtry Fire Department. Okay, from Kiski Township, number 1, volunteer fire department. We appreciate you being here today. Larry Anders, thank you for being here. Thank you, Kiski Township, for your service as well.
Boy, that explains a lot right there, people. Think about that come November elections.
For County Commissioner. From West Leechburg, Volunteer Fire Department. We have a tanker truck, and we have a squad truck from West Leechburg, Westmoreland County. Thank you very much for your participation. We thank you also for your service to the community. As I said before, they go through a great deal of education and training. They have to fight fires on call 24/7, and obviously they have to be fundraisers. We have also the Oklahoma EMS ambulance. Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for your service, courage, passion, and commitment. Thank you very, very much for your service to the Kiski Valley. From Allegheny County, we have the Breckenridge Fire Department, Pioneer Hose Company. This is the rehab squad. We appreciate your service to the community in the Highlands School District, Breckenridge, and Eternal Heights, Tarentum. They too have mutual aid agreements to participate. Indiana County, it is the Salzburg volunteer fire departments, station 131, rescue truck. Thank you for being here today. Appreciate the service you provide in the Salzburg area. And from Upper Borough, we appreciate the work that you do in Upper Borough Township. Thank you for being here today. You too provide a valuable service to all of our volunteers and to one another and to the community. So we thank you for all that you do in the Upper Borough Township area. Home of Penn State. Upper Borough Utility Truck. We appreciate the service that you provide as well. Many, many years. Are you the chief? Oh, JJ. JJ snuck around. Now he's really styling it. Okay, JJ. Threw me off. He was at the beginning of the parade, now he's at the end of the parade. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that wraps it up, but I will tell you this. It's been my pleasure. My name's Bill Hart. From the ball. Worked at Rainbow Control for 20 years. I'm so happy that I had the opportunity to be with you today. Make sure all of you stop over and see the various vendors. We've got great food. Make sure you see a volunteer department.
Behind his fire truck.